instead of just my own little world at the power plant, I wanted to know what happens after I generate the power. And the Electrical Transmission Systems Technology Program had a lot of the different courses that show you how to go from the generator out to the customer.
The program is structured, it's a block style program, even though it's online. It's block style, and what block style means here at BSC is that the courses last about 3 to 4 weeks, depending on how many credits the course is. It's really beneficial to a student that's working already in the industry because they can go to work during the day and work on their courses at night. Or if they're on shift, on their days off, they can work on the course. But one of the big bonuses of our program is that students can earn college credit, and at the same time, they can earn NERC CEHs. We are NERC certified to offer continuing education hours to licensed system operators. And so our program, our ETST program, can help a student maintain their license and at the same time earn a 2-year degree. All of our instructors have industry experience. Many are still working in the industry. Some are recently retired, but all have industry experience. Students in our program repeatedly tell us how happy they are with the instructors we have in our ETST courses. We feel that our instructors are the best instructors in the world. Just yesterday I had a call from a gentleman, a licensed operator that lives in California. He just finished up the program, so I asked him, how did you like the program? He said it was awesome. He said he got into it to earn CEHs, was going to take a couple courses, and just decided to continue on, take the whole program, and he ended up with a 2-year degree, and he was just pleased as he could be.
I would encourage anyone that is interested in the energy field to look at Bismarck State College in the Electrical Transmission Systems program, because it opens up a lot of different positions, not just at a power plant, but it could open up positions as a relay technician. It opens up the door for substation operations. There's a lot of different other places and avenues for you to be marketable in, and you're not just focused on just one particular position.